You have your Lebanon, and I have mine. Yours is political Lebanon and her problems. Mine is natural Lebanon in all her beauty. Your Lebanon is a snarled political knot which time endeavors to untie. My Lebanon is a chain of knolls and mountains rising reverently and majestically toward the blue skies. Your Lebanon is an international problem yet to be solved.